channel. It is me, Azzy, and today I'm gonna do something. It is about introduce yourself and not a makeup tutorial because I'm not good in makeup. Hindi ako magaling mag-makeup, pero more of like the most common topic, glow up. May nagsasabi sa akin na nag-glow up daw. Efforts on my videos or my pictures, recent pictures. So sorry about the noises. Hindi ako mag-isa dito sa bahay. So sorry. Sorry about that. Is it done? Sorry. And nag-apply na po ako ng liquid foundation and concealer. I don't know if the best part of this video is make me choose between two things. And yes, I'm gonna start it right now. Naglagay na po ako ng liquid foundation. Kung hindi halata, siguro dahil sa lighting. And maglalagay tayo ng powder habang magsasagot tayo ng kanilang mga questions. So first is dito sa classmate ko sa aming section. Shout out Shakespeare. Yes. First question is really tricky. This is from Alexa Escasina. Shout out Alexa. Her question goes like this: si papa mo o si mama mo? I can't choose. Of course, sila dalawa. Obviously. So thank you for that question. Yes. And the next one is still from my classmate. Wait lang. Makalimutin ako masyado. Nakalimutan ko yung pangalan niya. Krisha Jurillo. Single or taken for granted? Siyempre, single. Kung tinake ka lang pala for granted, just leave, you know. Life is too short to settle yourself for unworthy people. Emote. Next is relationship with friends or family from Kuya Ken De Aro. Relationship with friends or family. Siyempre, sino ba naman ang unang dumating sa buhay natin, di ba? Sino yung una natin nakasama? So, it will be our family. So, siyempre, family. And teka lang, mag-proceed muna ako sa next step. Nakalimutan ko na tuloy. Magkilay. At habang magkikilay tayo, sasagutin ko ang question ng, of course, siguro kilala niya siya. Vlogger to siya. Si Cobbs Neri. Subscribe his channel, guys. He is so cool. Lalo na sa mga edits niya. And his question is, lights on or lights off? I prefer, wala, gabi na. I prefer lights off. Kasi kung masakit kasi siya sa mata. So, sorry talaga.
By the way, sa mga nagtatanong, na nagdi-DM kasi sa IG ko, kung ilang taon na ako, and they thought I'm 20 or 19 because ang mature ko daw sa pictures. Kung wala, gabi na. Ang mature ko daw sa pictures ko. Sorry, I'm just 17. I'm still young. Hindi pa ako nasa legal age. Hindi lang yun halata.
Next is from my friend Clifford Dorley up. Motor o bike?
I prefer bike. Kasi I never tried na hiramin yung motor ni Papa. Papagalitan ako nun.
So, bike. And yes. Teka lang. Pantay ba? May sometimes tell me na nag-glow up ka ganun. Hindi. Reminder ha. This is a very important reminder. Tandaan niyo to. Glow up doesn't come naturally. Kailangan niyo mag-exert ng effort. Dapat malaman niyo kung paano kayo, in what ways kayo, nagmumukhang mas maganda, yun, yung sa mga suot nyo, kung ano yung mga dapat i-improve. at
hindi naman talaga kailangan ang galing-galing mo talaga mag-makeup. Yung sakto lang na naaayos mo yung mukha mo.
The next one is from Francis Clark Cantero. So, sunrise or sunset?
Tipo ng tao na mas nakaka-appreciate ng sunset. Because, you know, not all endings are tragic. For example, sunset, one reason din, I do not wake up during sunrise.
May allergies na po ako. Another one from Lindon. Teka lang. Oh, hell no! Let me say, none of the above.
No,
hindi
no,
ko
no,
yan
no.
Alam. Wait lang. Okay na yung kilay natin.
Next is contour. Hindi talaga masyadong dark na contour, ha? I'm using this Ever Belana Pro Cheek Set. Bago to siya. 3 times ko pa lang yata ito nagamit.
Next is Michael or Philip from Jocelyn Villarma. Pwede both?
So, bakit ako or bakit ko sinali ang make me choose between two things dito sa vlog ko is kasi kung mag sasalita lang ako dito na walang ginagawa or kung ano, parang ang boring naman nun. So, why not sabay-sabay?
Next is from Rem Toralbanch. Jabez Itan Pagaduan. Dalawa yung ano, yung mga question niya sa akin.
Dalawa yung binigay niya. Ang sipag niya ngayon. First is, bakit parang hindi nag-e-effect? Sorry, meron siya. Hindi lang talaga siya obvious sa camera.
Sabi ni Jabez, first is tulog o puyat. Gusto ko magka-clear skin. Like everyone else in this generation. Parang obsessed na obsessed about having glass skin, clear skin. Clear skin. Pero, we all know ang hirap umiwas sa puyat. Gusto ko talagang, sorry, tinatakpan yung mukha ko. Gusto ko talagang ano?
Ewan ko, during mornings, I am very lazy. Parang always ako sleepy. Pero kung gabi, parang ang energetic ko, hype na hype. Blush. Cheek blush. Eto, dito pa rin. Isang shade lang ang blush natin dito. So,
galing pa rin ito kay Jabez. He asked me, gitara or dancing? Obviously, I would choose dancing. Kasi kung gitara, hindi naman talaga ako pro mag-gitara. I just know a few chords. So, yun. I just focus more on dancing. Teka lang, before tayo mag-proceed. So, bago lang kasi itong channel ko. So, please, please, as every YouTuber says, please subscribe, of course, subscribe, click like. Alden Basay, classmate ko since grade 8 to grade 10. So, hi Alden. Ang sabi niya is, read or watch? Obviously, watch. Kasi kung nagre-read, I'm not being fake here. Honest lang talaga dapat, ha? Hindi ako bukwan. So, wina-watch natin. May binabasa din naman tayo. Subtitles ng mga K-drama. So, ang
napili kong shade is itong parang orange. My favorite color talaga, guys, ha, is pink. Pero bakit parang nowadays, I'm more into orange tangerine things like that. So, ilalagay ko lang to. Ayoko magamit ng brush, ha, kasi ayoko lang.
May isa na naman tayong question. It's from Kurt Sambo. Sabi niya, being a dancer or a vlogger?
Vlogger. Kasi kung vlogger ka, pwede ka naman maging dancer. At the same time, yung magpo-post ka ng mga dance cover sa YouTube, ganun.
By the way, comment down below kung gusto niyo ako mag-dance cover sa next vlog. At suggest na rin kayo ng music, or kung nahiya kayo mag-comment dyan, i-DM niyo na lang ako sa IG, or i-chat niyo ako sa Messenger sa mga friends ko dyan, or sa Twitter, DM niyo ako. Ang light niya lang talaga. Light makeup lang to.
I'm using this Hank and Henry palette given to me by my sister. Thank you for
this. Next is from Mark Andrew Paloma. Guys, i-check niyo yung IG nito ni Mark Andrew. He is so cool. Yung feed niya ang ganda-ganda. So ilalagay ko yung account niya dito. Dito banda. So sabi niya is toilet paper over or under. Toilet paper over or under. Ano yan? Pero siguro under. Hindi ko alam yung sasagot ko. Trip ko lang. Para magawa. Pero ano, I really been thinking talaga. Matagal na talaga ako nag-iisip na kung mag-vlog ba or hindi, or kung itutuloy ko ba talaga i-open yung channel ko.
But here I am. So, na-realize kasi ako eh, life is too short. Hindi mo alam kung ano lang yung magagawa mo sa whole life mo. Kaya kung may gusto kang gawin, kung gusto mo mag-open ng channel, go! Kung gusto mo mag-selfie, post mo yun sa IG, go! Go! Huwag ka mahiya.
Because whether you like it or not, the world is really full of judgmental people. And all you have to do is be confident. And kahit naman magaling tayo or kahit hindi tayo magaling, there's always someone who will talk bad things about us. Pero you just have to care less. Ganun lang. Easy lang. Proceed tayo ulit sa ano. Make me choose between two things. This is from Mary Therese Tenorio. She asked me, Jollibee or McDo?
Mas prefer ko talaga ang McDo. Pero, walang McDo dito, so, Jollibee!
Another one from Atom Fantonalgo. Ewan ko na talaga ko i-include ko to, pero sige. Maging tomboy o hindi?
Boyish siguro minsan. But there's nothing wrong about being tomboy or ano. Pero, hindi po ako tomboy ha. So, ato mag-move on ka na sa ganyan.
Next is from Rudy Bagsini. Teka, okay na ba? Light lang talaga to eh. So, ito po yung gagamitin ko. Caroline Graph Ink Liner. Hindi ko talaga ako magaling maglagay nito. So, sige lang. It's fine. This is from Rudy Bagsingit. It. So sabi niya, wealth or knowledge? This requires a good explanation. So gagalingan ko.
Wealth or knowledge? For me, I prefer knowledge. Teka lang ha, kailangan ko mag-focus. Slight lang. Ayokong sirain tong whole vlog dahil lang dito. Wealth or knowledge? Para sa akin ha, tandaan niyo rin to. Knowledge is better than wealth. Bakit? Kasi sa mundong ito, kung mayaman ka and you don't have the proper knowledge on how to spend your money, you will just end up useless.
Wala yung mascara ko. From Rhea Eve, nakalimutan nyo, Lastimosa Kabugwason. So, pretty na pretty to siya, guys, I swear.
Sabi niya, dog or cat? Dog yung meron ako eh. Wala akong pusa dito sa bahay. I want one, pero they won't let me.
So, dog. I have a pet dog. His name is Jack. This one is from Nurul Izalagyalam. Sabi niya, ilove back mo ang tao na love ka or patuloy mo na lagsun ang tao na wala paki sa imo. So, katong mga hindi ka sa butog Bisaya, mamahalin mo ba yung taong mahal ka o patuloy mong hahabulin yung taong wala namang paki sa'yo?
Actually, you just need to be honest with yourself. Kung hindi mo kayang mahalin yung taong mahal ka, don't force yourself. Kasi minsan ang mali sa mga tao is pipiliin nila yung tao kasi alam nilang mahal sila nun at parang safe sila na whether anong mangyari, nandun yung taong yun. Pero actually, they don't feel the same. They just love the idea of being secure to someone who loves you already. Siguro kung pakisay hahabulin yung taong walang pakisayo, it's not okay. Pero kung mamahalin yung taong wala pa namang pakisayo, it's fine. We always have a choice on who we love. And choosing the person whom we love means that hindi natin kailangan na mahal tayo ng taong mahal natin. Let's just be honest to ourselves. Medyo naging emo ako doon. Bakit talaga kung naglalagay ako ng mascara kung ganito yung ano ko, baby?
Para kong panga. From Kuya Mac Dexter Kalunsal. By the way, for those who are watching, please check Got Goods PH. Ang astig ng clothes nila doon. Ang cool. Ang astig nila talaga. Vintage style, any hip-hop style, ang dami doon sa Got Goods. So, Kuya Mac's question is, Nike or Adidas? I prefer Nike. Nike. Correction. Nike or Adidas? I prefer Nike. Yun kasi yung nakasanayan ko ever since. And ang shoes ko, mostly, I have Nikes ever since. And Vans. Nandun lang yan. So.
Ang gamit ko pala na lipstick is Toast of New York na shade ng... Ano ba to? Ever Bilena. Toast of New York.
So, that was everything. Thank you pala sa lahat ng nag-send ng questions. Kahit ang abrupt ko lang nagpa-send. And of course, please subscribe to my channel. This is my final look. And I'll show you some pictures. That was it guys for today's video and I hope na enjoy nyo and this is my first videos and there are more videos to come and kung sino yung may suggestions about contents please wag kayong maghiya mag-comment or DM mo ako or PM mo ako sa mga social media accounts ko and of course I am also planning about dance cover video so please comment if you want me to have dance covers because I'm also interested and yon. So, thank you for watching my video and I hope you enjoy and please subscribe and like and also, toodles!